Arsene, it seems that you've offered £6 million for Gary Cahill, which Bolton were very upset and insulted by. Is that really what Arsenal rate him as, a £6 million player?
First of all, I would like to say that number is wrong. You know me quite well, but no, it's completely wrong, and it's nothing to do with how much we rate the player. It's I believe every negotiation is between two parties, and you only have to sell the player if you are right with the price. In this case, the information is below what has been spoken about.